Okay, well, first of all, I don't think Seth needs any introduction to you at all, because it's not that often I come to this showroom and have such a welcome committee, so you're obviously here for a very different reason. It's great to have Seth actually choosing to have a Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT. We're very, very proud of that fact. It's a very interesting time for us at the moment. I'm sure some of you will know we just launched the new Jeep Compass, this made in India global product, and we're now exporting that product to Japan, to the UK, to Australia. So a fantastic story in India about this fantastic new showroom in Mumbai, and now we've delivered something like 600 new Compass already to customers across Mumbai. So we're going in great strides. It's great to have this opportunity, Seth. I hope you're going to enjoy the SRT. There is one small addition to this car that's, doesn't come standard, and that's there's an additional smaller seat in the for you to have that So SRT, 475 horsepower, heavy 6.4 litre V8.
My car.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Okay, so I'm very happy and excited to be here. This is a beautiful car. It's one of the most stylish Jeeps I've ever seen. The Jeep brand has been in our family since as long as I can remember, for many, many years. I remember my parents and my father driving it in Bhopal. We still have about two or three old Willys Jeeps. It's very common. You see a lot of them in places like Bhopal with the whole open bonnet, and it was such a tough car that it could climb almost anything. When we had wet rivers and the most difficult terrain, the Jeep had no problem climbing it. I think the heart of it is a classic, beautiful engine and a lot of power, but the fact that they've reinvented it and made it such a beautiful kind of modern machine is very cool. The design is stunning. I think as an actor, I live in my car. I spend a lot of time in my car, traveling a lot. So to have a comfortable, safe car that is easy on tough roads is a big plus. And I'm super excited to have the Jeep because it is all those things and more. If you look at the seat, there's a baby seat. So I think Taimur is going to get the first ride. Security is very important also. This car has a lovely baby seat in the back. And I'm very excited. I think Taimur will love the color. A nice cherry red Jeep. So maine actually socha ki ye main gaadi unke liye rakhunga.
Hamare aur naye updates janne ke liye subscribe kare hamara channel aur press kare bell icon taki koi video miss na ho.